to a new video. If you're new here, my name is Nalene, and I am a dairy farmer slash beginning goat farmer out here in Saskatchewan, Canada. And right now, I'm milking cows. Getting that flow state going. Sometimes I don't even remember hanging under an entire row of cows. Obviously, I'm still watching for treated cows or red band cows, but there's just something about being able to settle into the rhythm of milking and just cleaning and hanging all the milk is under that I really love. And it's honestly pretty relaxing to just get that flow going. Start to rinse everything down. I like to do this once or twice a milking just to make sure that the deck is clean. This makes it so that it's easier to determine milk quality, and it also prevents manure from splattering up in my face as the cows walk by, because it's really not fun to have poop in your face, so that's why I like to keep things clean.
Milking, Jan.
Oh.